We have the ball now, son. Storm's rolling in.
Come on, Deb.
Time's running out on the first All-Texas Super Bowl. Time for just one play.
Okay, last play. Let's run slant, reverse, then run over here, okay?
Dad, get away!
You worried about beating an old broken-down man like me?
He's on to us. Okay, let's think like we're gonna go here, but we're actually gonna go here, right?
Frick!
Colton Cruz rolls out wide. Texans down by 5.
We ain't the Texans, we the Cowboys.
Devin Wade at the line for the final play of the game. It's 4th and a mile. It's the biggest moment of your life.
Luady! 652! Hike!
1 Mississippi. 2 Mississippi.
Super Bowl. Yeah! Oh my gosh.
Shake and bake, baby.
That's my boy. That's my boy. Come on.
Freaking neighborhood, man.
Well, that's good, man. Because I want everybody to know that today is the day that we put Mathis on the NFL map.
Yeah, you keep honking and yelling all over the place, and they're gonna know whether we want them to or not.
Okay.
And don't you get me up.
Come on, man, lighten up. It's Indy, baby. Indy.
Yeah, man, if we freaking make it, I'm gonna be an icicle by the time we get to Dallas. Start up the heat. Something.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Did you want to melt your face off, or did you want to keep your tootsies warm, or do you want to actually be able to see out the windshield?
Actually be able to see out the windshield.
Exactly. That's what I thought. Cruz here with my best friend and superstar quarterback, Devin Wade. We've been in the car for a while now. Devin, how does it feel to know that in just 21 hours, we will be at the regional combine, and in just 33 hours, we will be signing contracts in the NFL?
Yeah, you know that's not how it works, right?
Yeah, I know. Okay, Super Regional Combine, NFL Draft, boring details, boring, boring, boring details.
Dang, man, you got us winning the Super Bowl, man. We ain't even made it to Memphis yet.
And there you have it, folks. Killjoy Wade locked in and ready for success.
Whew. Oh, boy.
Yo, Colt. Hey, should I get this on camera, too?
Hey! Come on, dude. You know I can't go when people are watching. Seriously.
What?
Don't you dare do it. Not cool, man.
I gotta keep my head held high.
Come on, man.
There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna try to make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side.
That's harmony.
That was really good.
It's the climb.
You gotta sing from the diaphragm.
That's what that's. Is that?
No, deeper breath. Don't breathe with your lungs. Breathe with your belly.
Yeehaw! Told you I'd get you here on time.
Oh, whatever, man.
Hey, Devin. Let's get this on my feed.
Yeah, let's not.
We made it to Indy, just under the wire. I'm half expecting a call from the brickyard.
Yeah, you wouldn't need to drive like a maniac if you weren't taking selfies with every prop in Graceland, man.
Come on, man. We had to stop there. You gotta respect the king.
Yeah. I respect getting the check-in on time. Come on, they close down in 10 minutes.
Pushy, pushy. Someone's a worry wart.
Wait, D. Let me get us together under this banner before they take it down. D, come on. I got four whole people watching.
Look, we gotta go. We'll do it another time.
He's taking it down. It's not gonna be another time. Dang, man.
Y'all better hurry up. I'm finna close down.
Sorry, man. See, I told you we had to hurry.
Jeez, get someone somewhere on time and still find a way to complain.
Just sign right here, and then you go get your equipment. What about you, Scorsese?
Ooh, Scorsese. See, she gets me.
Is a friend of yours?
Unfortunately.
I am his wide receiver.
Honey, you gotta scribble loose.
She does get you.
Oh, got another heart. We're on fire.
Up, Dad.
Coach, I can make that throw. Did you see the coverage? Take a seat.
Woo! Yo, man. Ha! This stuff fits. It fits. Yo, D. You all right, man?
Yeah. What do you say? My bad.
I was just saying that this stuff fits perfect, man. I mean, look at me, dude. Look good, feel good. I'm ready for tomorrow. You try your stuff on yet?
Nah, but I'm good.
All right, you sure you good?
Good. Good.
Okay. Because you know I need you right tomorrow. Come on, D. You gotta be hooking me up in front of all those scouts, man. I need all the help I can get, you know? All eyes on us, baby. Uh-oh. Deep ball. Deep ball. Oh, he tracks it. Oh, he's got it. Oh. Oh, no. He scores. Woo! Yes, sir. Hey, man, in all seriousness, what do you think? We go to the same team? I don't want to go to Denver, man. How about Miami? Miami'd be fun.
I'm Ken Austin, National Director of the Regional and Super Regional Combine. Hello, and welcome. I want to say right away that this is world-class athletics, gentlemen. In 5 years, we've only had 156 players out of 2,200 make it to the NFL. That being said, you have an opportunity today to impress scouts from all 32 NFL teams.
You ready to beat the odds?
Come on, man, pay attention.
From this moment on, you're being evaluated. You know, folks refer to you guys as long shots. Well, I like long shots. Nice.
Offense, here with me. Defense down the other end. On my whistle.
Finally, we get to do what we came here for, bud.
All right, listen up. I know how important today is to you. We want you to raise your draft grade. Create some value that you can use to shop yourselves to NFL teams. But you have to do your part. Relax as much as you can and just do your best. And we're going to start with a pocket movement drill. Now pay attention. I want you to take a 5-step drop, and then I'm going to give you a direction to move in. And when I'm done, I'll yell ball, and I want you to throw it to that receiver over there. Understand? Move. 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 Ball. Nice throw. Who's next? All right, let's move on to the route tree. I want each of you to take a 5-step drop and then throw the route that your receiver will be running. Let's see the first 3 guys throw. Wade, you're up.
You all right?
I can't hold on to a thing.
Hey, keep your head up.
You know, maybe if you were throwing to me, I could make a play.
Next up.
I I can't switch places.
Oh, come on, D. I need this.
Hey, I just can't, man.
Son, are you here to play or to gab? Get back in line.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
All right, let's see if Wade can throw this out. Nobody's been able to hit it all day. Great work, gentlemen. Now, for some of you, this is the end of the line. For others, we'll see you at the Super Regional Combine. All the best.
Yo, Dev? I thought that was you. I see you still got that cannon for an arm.
What up, Mario?
Heard you're in the Middle East or something.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah? You still got them happy feet? Hey, no disrespect, man. I give mad props to anyone who give your boy here a full ride.
Come on, dude.
Anyways, I played fast, but them scouts are always talking trash on my size. You know what I'm saying.
Okay, man, what's your problem?
No, let's get out of here, man. Come on.
Man, I had those drops early, and now he's saying I'm too small. I mean, if he's thinking it, then the scouts definitely are.
Man, don't listen to Mario. He's an idiot. Always has been.
I know, but is he right?
Look, dude, you were great, okay? You had one of the best 40 times of the day.
Yeah, but not as fast as I needed to be.
Devin Ward.
It's Wade.
Devin Wade, of course. Ross Fountain, how would you like to be a TV star?
And who are you?
You're joking, right?
I'm the executive producer of a new show, and I think you are perfect for it. We're gonna work with an NFL wannabe.
Hopeful.
Right. Hopeful. For 6 weeks. Pair him with a Super Bowl winning coach, and bring a zero...
A long shot.
Right. It is the name of the show. A long shot from the depths of the unknown to being drafted by an NFL team.
We love your story, Devin.
I love your story, Devin. We've been trolling all the regional combines, and I want you to be our long shot.
We'll do it.
We'll do it. Is he?
This is Cole Cruz, Devin's teammate at UT. He's the other guy we circled.
Right. Related to Tom? I'm kidding. Although that would be great for ratings. You are the same height.
Nope.
I gotta take this. Julia?
I'm Julia Vasco, the producer of Longshot. We came here today hoping you'd be this good. And you were.
I'm not sure this is for me.
What are you talking about? This is what you need.
Cole's right. You're probably going to get an invite to the Super Regional, but we offer first-rate coaching with a Super Bowl winner, first-rate facilities, and the latest in VR training.
See? It's a no-brainer, Dev.
Yeah, I'll consider it.
Maybe just take some time to think about it. I'm here if you have any questions.
We will be in touch.
So, you're in?
Whoa.
We've got a long drive ahead of us, so we better get going.
They live in Texas.
Driving? This guy is a freaking gold mine. We'll fly you home to get your stuff.
Devin wants to think it over.
Think about what? The show? Sport, this is a once in a lifetime, and we start production in 2 weeks.
I'll pass. I'm a football player, not an actor.
Huh. Football player, huh? Yeah. What team do you play for? We were sitting by two guys. One remembered you as the quitter from Texas, and the other didn't remember you at all.
Hey.
For horses. If you think the pros are gonna come calling, think again. You need this. Time's up. Indianapolis.
You have my card.
No, I'm not kidding.
Yes, ma'am. We should get going.
We're here tonight talking about William B. Travis High School, Doyle Lawson. Just named starter for next season, and it's only February, folks. Let's go to Amy from Amarillo.
This has got me hotter than a pepper jack after what Lawson pulled last year. We're in a street fight with Abilene High, and this kid's moping on the bench with a dang towel over his head.
Whoa, Amy! I'm sure you know his brother had been diagnosed with leukemia just 2 days before.
I don't care if he lost his puppy.
Hey, I was listening to that.
That's the problem. People like you listening to this garbage.
No, I was trying to stay awake. It's not like you're talking to me.
No. What gives her the right to rip this kid? Huh? She doesn't even know him or who he is. You know, people think they can judge you based on how they think you should behave, man. We're talking about a high school kid here.
Okay, we'll leave it off. Jeez.
I know you think this reality show is the golden ticket and all, but you don't get it, man. Once this stuff comes, it just hits you at all directions, man, and it don't stop.
Oh, come on, Dev. Can't take that stuff so personal.
Colt, are you hearing yourself? That's the problem, man. It is all personal. That's all personal.
Look, Dev, I know what you've been through. I do. But I'm telling you, man, I think this one is gonna be different.
Breaking news, folks. Just 3 short months after his papa died and only 4 games into what was to be a promising career, Devin Wade has quit the Longhorns. Tons of calls pouring in. Let's go to the phone line.
Now, the Longhorns invested so much on this guy, and now he quits. The Longhorns have told the bag, Dad died. So what? You gotta man up. Why is this a bad thing? Wade threw 7 interceptions in 3 games. Good riddance.
On Twitter, we got at Texas Forever 99, who says, thanks to at 13 Devin Wade for ruining our season. What a total buzz.
How did the guy go from being one of the best high school quarterbacks the state of Texas has ever seen to this? I can't believe we were all fooled by that loser. We went from Colt McCoy to this.
Oh, boy, this does not look good.
Oh, man.
Starting quarterback Caleb Young just took a big old shot on that play.
Ouch.
And it looks like he's done for the night.
Kind of this game's getting out of hand. We need some spark. Something. How about those 2 freshmen? You don't put them in?
Oh, Devin. You're up.
This is it. I'm shy.
No matter what happens, I'm proud of you both. I did
get out there and show them what you made of.
Well, Randy, it looks like Coach Jamison has given up on this game, and maybe even a season. Freshman Devin Wade has just run onto the field.
I love this move. Caleb wasn't doing much before he got hurt, so let's see what Wade can do. If he's anything like his daddy was, we might have a chance to salvage a season.
Okay, boys. Let's go have some fun out there.
Still facing a big deficit here.
Yeah, that's right. We ain't got no shot to win this one. None.
This is caught by Bubba Torres. And that's a short gain on the pass, Randy.
Hey, Cal, you go to that little tailgate thing they had before the game? Mr. Johnson's cooking up a big old brisket with the FFA team. Sure was tasty. You go there, Cal?
Well, Randy, I would have loved to have me some brisket, but I had a game to prepare for. I like to do that on an empty stomach. Who thinks that little ventilator, you know what I'm saying?
I don't know nothing about preparation. Oh, does anybody want to win this game more than Devin Wade? He is willing this team to victory.
First and 10 for the Bullfrogs. Devin will throw. This will be caught at the 2. Touchdown, Mathis.
That's right. That's right. You show them, boys. How's it feel? How's it feel?
And the Bullfrogs score, which puts some pressure on these post-Yeller Jackets.
Good! We need to make them sweat a little bit more. Start making some mental mistakes. I know all about mental mistakes, Cal.
Hey, Randy, have you looked at the scoreboard?
Huh? Oh, yeah, we're down. Wait, we're only down 14?
Here we go. First and 10 and a new drive. Wade to throw. He'll find Colt Cruz open right side, complete.
Randy, what do we know about this Colt Cruz kid?
Well, he grew up in Mathis. His daddy left him when he was little. That just burns me up. And this kid wasn't very good in junior high last year, and don't expect him to be good now either.
Let's go, Bullfrogs. What are they gonna do? Here's Devin to throw. Caught by Torres.
There you go, Bubba. First down.
First and 10. Let's see what Cutter calls. Wade will throw. He throws right, and he's got Yates.
He gets it up to the 11, maybe the 12.
How about that? Jason Yates with a nice play.
Great play, bless his little heart.
Set. Wait, 32.
On first down, Wade back to pass. And Bigfoot will make the catch, Randy.
Touchdown! Those hands are finally good for something, Cal. Nice job, Bigfoot.
So Mathis is able to score. Now let's see what Post can do.
I hope it ain't much. Don't need them scoring anytime soon.
No, we don't.
Well, that's it. It was a 7-point game a second ago, but as soon as Post got the ball back, they scored on a long run. That might be it, Randy.
All right, fourth quarter, boys. Look, I know we haven't won a lot of games recently, but that is now. All right, I won't let us lose this game. Everybody with me?
Yeah, D.
All right, here we go. Ready?
Right.
Let's show these yellow jackets
what it feels like to get hit by a cruise missile.
They'll start the drive with first and 10. Here's Wade to throw. And he drops it. Woo!
Man. That was a close call, Cal.
Devin Wade lines up in the shotgun.
Set. Green.
Again, on second and 10, it's Wade back to pass. And he makes a... No, he dropped it.
Just dropped it. Hey, Cal, you have any of those stuffed jalapenos yet? They are so good.
Defense looks like they expected him to throw it here. Third down, Wade to throw. And it's over the middle to Bigfoot. Good gain right there, and it'll be a bullfrog. First down.
That is a big-time play from Bigfoot. Reason they call that ridiculously large feet. It's, seriously, you ain't seen nothing like this. I don't know how he walks around.
All right, now, Cutter, call something good. Devin to throw. Throwing left side, he's got Colts complete. And he got what he needed for a Mathis first down.
Textbook catch. And I wrote the textbook. I didn't read it, I wrote it.
They come out in the shotgun. First and 10, Wade drops back. Wade's flushed out to his right.
Man, I like Wade's style out there.
He's like a runaway truck heading down the field. Post better get out of the way there, Cal.
On first and 10, Devin drops back. And they're going to bring him down after just a short pickup.
This Wade kid sure does like to run, don't he?
Sure does. I'm a little surprised. You know, Cutter wasn't much of a runner back in the 90s, as I can recall.
9 yards to first. Here comes second down. Devin to throw. Touchdown!
I gotta say, folks, I didn't expect a whole lot from these freshmen when Caleb Young went down, but these Bullfrogs have come out and played with a fire like we haven't seen in some time.
I don't want to jinx it, but we might actually win this thing.
So the lead's down to 7, and we're gonna get the ball back.
Holy Toledo! Ha! Time to see what Devin Wade is made of, Cal.
Brand new drive, first and 10. Let's see what they do. Wade to throw. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete.
And that'll work, Randy.
That's right, Martinez. He can make plays there, Cal. I know it doesn't look like it, but, you know, he can.
Looks ain't everything, Randy.
I should know that.
Two receivers to the bottom, one to the top. Devin will throw. Wade surveys the field. Over the middle to Cruz, it's complete. Nice pickup, and that'll be a first down.
Hey, what a play.
All right, here we go. What are the Bullfrogs gonna do?
Right.
On first down, Devin back to pass. This is caught by Colt.
He showed good technique on that catch.
Okay, first and goal, Randy. What do they do?
Shoot, I don't know. We ain't scored a lot.
Touchdown! Touchdown!
That is right! Come on!
So Post will get the ball back. Mathis is making this interesting after that last score.
Yup, that's right, Cal. It's all because of Devin Wade. Right now, Devin Wade is the future of Mathis football.
No time left on the clock in a tie ball game. Devin Wade has been impressive so far in relief of Caleb Young, bringing the Bullfrogs back from a huge deficit. Can we turn this losing streak around and win this game? Got a man? Tell
Touchdown! Touchdown! Touchdown!
That's right! That is right! The Bullfrogs win it! Wade pulls off the impossible as Mathis comes back from a huge deficit to steal this one. Randy, this might have saved the season.
I'm telling you right now, Devin Wade, Colton Cruz, these two guys, you watch. You watch 4 years from now. Oh, that sky's the limit!
Hey, you really think this will be different?
Yeah. Yeah, I do. And honestly, I mean, what's there to go back to anyway?
Yeah.
Dev, just trust me.
You still got that producer's car?
Heck yeah.
Vesco. Yeah, this is Devin Wade.
Hey, Dev. Your car's here. Hey, man. Need any help?
Still gotta do the dishes.
Oh, I'll do that. You got bigger fish to fry. Namely, being on live TV tonight.
You think I'll do all right?
You kidding? You're Devin Wade. You're gonna be better than the best, man. Trust me.
Thanks, man.
What do they got you doing out there, anyway?
I don't know.
Well, I guess they'll probably have you throw the ball around a little bit, get warmed up. And then they'll have you throw that 20-yard out. Bring everyone to their feet.
Yeah, well, my arm feels ready, man. That combine really woke me up.
That's what I wanted to hear. And the Jack Ford is going to be there tonight. That is super cool.
Guess I got to go.
Hey, man, if you're nervous, I can always go with you.
I wish, man.
Oh, shoot. You know what? I can't. I got a call last night. Unfortunately, somebody dropped out, and I have to go to that.
What?
Oh, what do they call that again? Super regional combine.
Oh, what?
Yeah, crazy, right? Oh, Dallas, 2 weeks.
I told you, man. Guess I gotta go.
Who'd have thought, Dev? Two guys from Mathis making it this far. This guy's impatient.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Take your time. I'll tell him you're coming.
Thanks, man.
Before you were born, this was my prized possession for my perfect game in high school. His 7-touchdown Pop Warner game. I love that Colt had you autograph it. I know you don't remember much about it, but your mama loved you so much. Yes. You did it, son. You did it. Your first big win. Bring the game ball home and put it right in here. Love, Dad.
Welcome to Longshot.
Ah, thank you.
It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah. Can you back up a bit?
Oh, you'll get used to that.
Yeah, I ain't so sure.
Oh, you will. Let's get you settled. Up to you.
You'll see. One sec. You guys ready for Devin? Devin, up the ramp.
Ready for what? Well, could you possibly do this? Devin, hold on. Tell me what you're up to.
My job. Into the bright lights you go.
All this.
You remember how we went to 6 regional what-to-do's before we found Devin?
Yes, and?
You know what? I don't want to ruin the surprise.
Please welcome the host of our show and legendary coach, Jack Ford.
Welcome to Longshot.
I'm Jack Ford, and tonight we're going to be introducing you to 4 quarterbacks, each one brought here thinking he was the lone long shot.
What?
But after scouring all 6 regional combines, it was clear that there were 4 quarterbacks who were worthy of starring in this show.
They can't do that.
Ross, you didn't.
I did. I so did.
4 of you will all battle it out on live television, all for the opportunity to work with me in our state-of-the-art facility in your quest to go from long shot to an NFL roster. You're going to be put through a series of tests where you can prove to me that you've got what it takes, and there isn't much time to impress. One of you is heading home tonight.
I know you couldn't trust these people. You're just lucky they didn't want you.
First, though, let's introduce our long shots.
The University of Kentucky standout who injured his knee his junior year. It's Tre'Darius Johnson. A backup at Wisconsin. It's Josh Butterley. A starter at Bowling Green, considered a system quarterback. It's Mike Schmisniak.
And a freshman starter at Texas, who walked away from football 3 years ago. It's Devin Wade.
Now, I've spent the past week studying tape on all of you. And for some, this was a good thing. For others, it raised more questions than answers. And 2 of you will answer those questions right now. Josh Butterley, step forward. Devin Wade, please step forward. The producers of Longshot have given me carte blanche to cut one of you right out of the gate. But between the 2 of you, there wasn't enough tape for me to decide. So this is your chance to show me something right now. Josh Butterley, we'll start with you first.
That's not what we talked about.
I know.
It's so much better.
And how is that going to tell us who the better football player is?
I leave that to you. You're back on.
It's simple, gentlemen. You will now be tested on arm strength and accuracy. Avoid the obstacles and score as many points as you can in the allotted time. You have 30 seconds.
higher point total wins. Ready? Begin.
Josh Butterly, unfortunately, your quest to be our long shot ends here. Best of luck. The rest of you, get some rest. Tomorrow, two more of you are going home.
What was that?
That's what I like to call amazing television. They didn't name me executive producer for nothing. Vice presidency, here I come.
But those guys had no idea.
I know, right? That was the best part. Did you see the look on their faces? Hilarious.
Don't doubt it.
Oh, I'm blowing up. Spence, buddy.
Did you hear that whole exchange?
Did you know?
Look, Ross. Ross knows what he's doing.
Wade, Smizniak, Johnson. Today, we're going to test you on mind, body, and intangibles. And after these drills, one of you will be cut, so give this everything you've got. Devin, since you had the least amount of tape to review, you'll kick things off for us. Devin, welcome to the play calling assessment. An NFL quarterback must be able to call plays in the huddle, and I'm here to see if you have the ability to pull that off. When I worked with Big Ben, it was like he knew what I was going to call even before I called it. And that's one reason that he's so successful. Now, here's how it works. I'll call a play into your headset, and you have to call the play back to me in the correct order. Now, your ability to remember these plays will have a big impact on whether or not you stay on the show. Ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Strong eye twins, flex dagger. X dig,
Y shallow, Z go. What's the first part of the play?
Strong eye twins.
Nice job. What's the next portion?
Flex dagger.
Good. Next.
X, dig.
Next.
Y, shallow.
Finally.
Z, go.
That's exactly what I'm looking for. Single back, ace pair.
Y stick, X slant, Z go, U flat.
What's first?
Single back, ace pair.
Great, next.
X slant.
Gotta be better than that. Gun bunch weak, double trail. X go, Y
dig, Z shallow.
All right, last play. What's the first section?
Gun bunch weak.
Excellent. What's next?
Double trail.
Yep.
Why?
Get your head on straight. Well, that's the end of the play call assessment,
and you did about as well as I expected you to.
If I were you, I'd get ready for the next challenge.
Hey, man, you're right.
How'd it go in there?
Shoot, man. I don't know. I think I did good, but that guy's just so tough to read, you know?
Any advice?
Yeah, if you don't know the answer, don't guess.
Devin, come in.
All right, man.
Good luck, bro.
Devin, have a seat. It's time for the football IQ assessment. Now, I'm going to ask you a series of questions that I'd expect any NFL quarterback prospect to know. You ready? What position is highlighted on the screen?
Safety.
Good. Who's your hot receiver on this?
He's right there.
Okay. What personnel are we in on this play? I see. Well, there's not much of a surprise there. Head out to the practice field. We'll take a look at you out there.
If you don't mind, I'll stick around, see if you can maybe better match what I did.
Whatever, man. Knock yourself out.
Devin, hustle up. It's time for the field test assessment. Now, I'm going to evaluate your timing and your accuracy as you throw a variety of routes. Players like Aaron Rodgers are as great as they are because they know where to throw the ball and they know when to throw it. And if you can't do that, then you will not make it as a quarterback at any level. Got it?
I told you.
Now that the assessments are complete, it's time for me to sit down and carefully evaluate each of you on tape. There's some good
And there was a lot of bad out there today. I got a lot to think about. I'll see you tomorrow. I've evaluated your performance, and middling will not cut it in the NFL. For Darius Johnson, unfortunately, your quest to be our long shot ends here. Best of luck. Wade, Schmizniak, the two of you have shown the capacity to challenge for a spot in the NFL. But now, it comes down to intangibles. And I'm going to meet with each of you one more time. And this is going to determine who will be Longshot's leading man.
Coach. How's it going? Don't sit down. Get under center. I want to hear your cadence. Let's go. You want me to... That's your center. Let me hear your cadence. Okay. Blue 80. Blue 80.
All right. Give me a play that you remember calling in college.
Spread 20. Spread.
What do you got under center to call plays?
No.
You ever call plays before? Devin, let me ask you something. Why are you here?
Because football is my life.
You trying to convince me or yourself? Mike? Can I help you with something? Take a seat, Mike. Devin.
Here, coach.
Can you get the door?
Quick. What did Jack ask you?
Oh, no questions. Just talked about how much he loves my tape. So.
It's not about who's the better player. It's about who will make a better show.
Look, I'm telling you that Schmizniak is your safer choice.
What is safe about a guy whose last name will literally break your autocorrect? Besides, you're the one that said Wade had a huge lopside.
It's upside.
Look, Wade's got a special arm, but he hasn't called plays at any level.
Calls? It's all text messages these days anyway, am I right?
Wade is miles behind. I don't see how I can get him where he needs to be with 5 weeks until the draft.
Well, looks like Julia hired the wrong guy.
Well, I'm the wrong guy? I won a Super Bowl.
As an assistant coach.
I sent my quarterbacks to the Pro Bowl 17 out of the 20 years that I was in the league.
That's circumstantial.
I was supposed to be the football guy. You're supposed to run the show. That's the dynamic we agreed to.
Is it? Is it, Jack? Because, I do believe that this is your autograph on this contract, is it not?
I give up.
Oh, come on, Jack. Wade's father's dead, his mother's way dead, and now Jack Ford is gonna abandon him too? That's okay. That's fine. Go. Julia, get Bill Cowher on the phone. Jack's going back to his NFL job. Oh, wait, I forgot. No one will hire you.
Okay, stand down, Phyllis, please.
Fine. But it's gotta be my way. Start.
Great! He's back in.
I'm I'm sorry.
I'll be on set in 5 minutes, but you keep that lunatic away from me.
We're almost ready for you guys.
No offense, but what's the holdup?
What's your problem?
I got no problem.
Welcome back to Longshot.
I got a tinkle, but I'm too nervous to move.
Me too.
This decision wasn't an easy one. Both of you are worthy candidates, but based on intangibles, one of you deserved it more.
Oh, no.
Dude!
Devin Wade. Congratulations. You're our long shot.
I told you he could do it.
I'm sure they'll find some way to screw him over. You just watch.
Yeah, I'll watch him be the long shot. That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, baby! Okay. That's enough. I knew you could do it, Dan.
We're the long shots, baby! We're the long shot! Woo! Yeah!
And now, let's take a look back at Devin Wade's long shot journey.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, good luck, man.
I guess by intangibles they mean dead parents, huh?
Good luck.
Made it this far, but don't get too comfortable. It
takes more than a big arm to be an NFL quarterback. Tomorrow the real work begins.
Yes, sir, Coach.
Coach, yeah, I just wanted to say it's a real honor to...
Why don't you put the phone away and dump the food? This isn't daycare. We're here to work.
Yes, sir.
Now, there's not a lot of film on you, so I want to start by looking at the footage of your final college game. I need you to focus.
Yes, sir, Coach.
All right, looks like you got Cruz in the slot here. Why'd you force the ball to him?
I thought he was open.
No, you thought he was open or you saw he was open? Because I can see your eyes. Looks like you're throwing blind over the middle.
Well, Colt's always a safe bet, so...
Yeah, well, there's no such thing as always a safe bet. I don't care if Antonio Brown's running the routes. Why not take the sack?
I don't know. I just wanted to make a play.
Yeah, well, you did. For the other team. Down 21 in a downpour on the wrong side of the field. What's the upside you complete that pass? A 7-yard gain?
Yeah, I guess so.
7 picks in 3.5 games. There's no guessing, Devin. The tape always tells a story.
Yes, sir.
Now, we're going to start from zero. You haven't taken a snap in 3.5 years. We're going to find out what our base is, and we can advance as quickly as you are capable. Got it?
Yeah.
So am I right in assuming that you know defensive and offensive formations since you... played high school football in Texas?
Of course.
You sure? Let's find out. Now, what formation is that offense in?
It's single back.
Of course it is. You had me worried for a minute. Let's move on. Now, where's the safety in this formation?
He's right there.
Good. You're gonna need to be able to identify the safety on every play once you step foot on the field. Well, I've seen enough for this morning. Let's meet back up this afternoon on the practice field. Okay, now that we've spent some time identifying matchups, let's apply that to the field. And we'll do that by calling a play, and then we'll take a closer look at the matchups we can exploit.
Wait, we're calling plays? I've never done that before. UT, the coach, just held up little pictures on the sideline telling me what to do.
Same idea, except in the NFL, it's more involved. You think of it as a recipe for an entire offense. One word gives you the formation to line up in. Another one tells a receiver which route to run. It's as simple as that.
Okay, that doesn't seem so hard.
Where it gets hard is when these play names become long and complicated. So I'm going to give you a play, and I want you to repeat it back to me in the same way that you would deliver it in the huddle during a game.
Okay.
Okay, ready? Let's go with I pro bench.
X out.
Z post.
Y option.
What? Hold on.
It's easy. Start with the first word that's
usually the formation in most systems.
The bench?
No!
Again!
I pro bench.
X out.
Z post.
Y option.
I pro.
Good.
The next part is usually the name of the play concept. This tells everyone
what their responsibilities are. The line, tight end, etc.
Bench.
Right.
That tells everybody what to do.
X out.
Right.
That tells that receiver to run an out route.
Z post.
Z post is correct.
What does that mean?
Right side receiver runs a post?
Good. Typically, the receivers on a play are labeled X, Y, and Z. X is on the left, Z is on the right, and Y lines up somewhere in between them.
Okay. Last one.
Y option.
Great. You just called your first play. Hopefully, it won't be your last.
I wasn't trying to be funny, Wade.
You have to get this stuff down or you have no shot after this show.
Focus.
Okay, Coach. Thanks. Coach.
You wanted to see me?
Yeah. Somehow you've managed to take all the excitement out of America's most exhilarating game. I've got five cameramen filming a guy reading diagrams.
They're formations.
They probably are. Walk with me, Jack. Whoa. It's time to take the training wheels off.
Training wheels? We just got started.
Devin's gonna be playing a full-blown game on live television. 32 scouts, 100 NFL teams will be there, a media blitz. It'll be the biggest live TV event since Neil Armstrong landed on the moon!
When?
I think it was 1969.
No, I meant the full-blown game.
We're still talking about that? It's in 2 weeks.
Against who?
That's the best part. No. I want it to be a surprise.
Look, he's not ready. You're setting this kid up to fail.
You'll figure it out. And if you don't, you'll never work again, Jack.
Yeah, but 2 weeks? You know, when you said we were starting at zero, I didn't realize we would be suddenly going 100 miles an hour.
All right, well, neither did I.
It's just so much to prepare. In two weeks, I'm not sure that's possible.
Look, Devin, it's important to... Look, every challenge that we are presented with is an opportunity. Yeah.
Jack?
Devin, how could you not tell me how crazy amazing this place is, man?
Wait, Cole, what are you doing here?
Oh, she came down to Mathis last night and signed me up. Guess they didn't see the point of keeping the real star of this show off camera anymore.
Oh, what about the regional combine?
Oh, man, what's good for you is good for me.
Colt will help you get up to speed, and he can play with you in the game.
Well, I'm glad you're here, man.
Of course. Holy smokes. The honest-to-goodness Jack Ford.
If you could put the phone away.
Oh, yes, sir.
I will leave you three to it.
He has got the hat and everything.
Take a seat.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
All right. I was just telling Devin here that we've got 2 weeks.
Yeah, which is crazy.
Which is reality. And we're going to approach this like we're on a bye week. So I'm going to give you a first-hand look on what it's like for an NFL quarterback to prepare for an opponent.
Hey-o! Hate to interrupt Blue's Clues, but if you could put down your crayons. Who's he?
Colton Cruz, Mr. Fountain. Devin's best friend. We met at the combine.
Oh, right, yeah. Full heart, bad hands can lose. Do you know that game you guys are going to be playing? A couple guys you never heard of just signed on. Dwight Freeney and Lamar Woodley. The ratings are going to be through the roof. Yeah, I just talked to the old Lammer myself. He said after having a year off, he's in great shape and really looking forward to punishing quarterbacks.
Don't worry. We're going to smoke these guys.
But it shouldn't be a problem for Devin, you know, with all the reading that you guys have been doing.
If you finished, we're going to get back to work.
Okay. Going.
Let's get to work. We're going to be ready. Okay, Devin. I feel like we made some strides early. But things started to fall apart when we got to the matchups and the adjustments you need to make.
It's just so much being thrown at me at once. I mean, one minute I'm calling plays, the next I got 5 seconds to look up every matchup on the field. I can't do it.
Yes, you can. Hey, listen, I'm here, buddy. I'm gonna help old Jack here figure out a way to get through to you. When have I ever let you down?
Yeah. All right, let's go back to matchups. And this time we're gonna factor in down and distance, which you admittedly struggled with at UT.
Yeah.
All right, second and one at midfield, tied in the fourth quarter. What's the defense expect us to do here?
Run the ball?
Yeah, simple, right? Second and short after a nice gain, they're expecting us to run the ball, pick up the first down, keep the drive going. So now that we know that they're expecting us to run, what can we do to exploit that?
Throw a pass?
You sure? Yeah, it'd be the perfect time to hit him with a play-action pass.
Yeah, see, you line up in a formation that teams run out of all the time, so the defense won't be expecting it. You can fake the run, hit him for a big gain on that pass play.
Okay.
See, your key here is the safety. Yes, no?
I got this easy. Right there.
No.
Oh.
Okay, Dev, is this Sky or Buzz? Sky or Buzz, Dev?
Cole, I don't know. Look, I don't even know what I'm supposed to know.
Because you just do, Dev. Come on. I gotta go.
Wait, I thought we were going to dinner.
We'll get it tomorrow.
Freaking no. Doesn't even make any sense. Skirt.
Hey, Coach. Coach, I'm sorry to bother you. Do you have a second?
Yeah, go on.
Well, I was reading about Cam Newton. In his rookie season, the Panthers simplified everything for him, so he only had to read one or two things on each play. And, well, I was wondering if you might be willing to do that for Devin.
It's interesting.
And, well, I know Devin isn't the most open book, but I know every play he's ever run. I know which ones he's good at and which ones he ain't.
You like Detroit-style pizza?
Sir?
We need brain food. This could take all night. Let's go.
Yes, sir. Yes.
I'm impressed.
Really? Well, do you think it'll work?
Well, it better. We'll see how Devin responds and then back here tomorrow night to make adjustments.
Yes, sir.
Woo! Here we go.